My name is Ashley Winter. I'm the head softball coach here at Loras College, and this is my 14th season. One of the things that I have to get ready on game day is we set up a table for like all of the stuff that athletic communications kind of needs, like with the scoreboard and the sound system. Test, test, test. There we go. Test. Unfortunately, we don't have a press box yet, so we kind of just use a table here so they kind of have a space to be. Report like substitutions and things like that. I always kind of joke with the players, like there's so many other duties like as a sign that you have to do as a coach. Getting the field ready is one of them. You know, your food, your transportation, weather related issues as things, you know, when you're switching your buses and driving vans, a lot of times the trainers help with that too. That's a total different duty. I like providing a good game day experience, you know, like starting lineups, national anthem, walk-up songs. Like, I think the girls really have a good time with that. I have to wear other hats on game day if a problem would pull me away. My seniors or my team has kind of gotten used to being able to handle that. Much as sometimes it can be a hassle to like get the field ready, I do enjoy getting it ready. There's a batter's box, so I am creating the batter's box here. So this is like a template. So I have to put this right here is the plate. So I have to line this up along the plate. That's how I know that this is straight. So I have to do it on both sides. And if you don't start it straight on the plate, it will be wrong. The other day at Luther, I forgot to close the chalker. And if you don't close the chalker, chalk will just keep spilling out. And the coach is like, hey, 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 you're making a chalk line. You know, like it happens. And I think it's, you know, it's kind of funny. Us as softball coaches, like, you just help each other and you know, those things can happen. You feel like it's gonna be a good day when you have good chalk lines. Some days you're really good at it, some days you're not. The true test is when you do the lines down the bases. So that seems pretty good. I gotta go down here now and try to make this one straight. I'll start chalking that. Do you ever see the major leagues do it like where they like broom it or they rake it? Like when I'm all done with it, usually that's what I do. Just, I don't like the footprints in it. I don't like the little chalker line, stuff like that. It's always nice too when the girls show up and they're like, coach, good job on the chalk line today. You know, like when they recognize it too. My dad recently retired. My main assistant had some health issues, so he hasn't been able to be here. So it's made me kind of rely on my dad a little bit more. To help us out and just lend a hand. My dad's kind of how I got involved in the sport, you know. He taught me softball, so it's been kind of fun being, kind of doing that again together.